squeezes through, they score! Voráček with a dive! And it will count! Number 200 for Jake Voráček, and the Flyers lead 1-0. At long last, number 200.
Well, they got some traffic to the net there. And a couple of chances in a row, and eventually Jake Voráček dives and pokes it into the net. There's Sandheim's shot, squeaks through the legs of Rittich, and look at Jake Voráček. Wasn't easy. Monahan there trying to slash the stick out of Voracek's hands. And Jake pounces on that loose puck and finally catches a break.
He had been sitting at 1-9.